Solid Edge 2021 provides the speed you need to get the most out of your entire engineering process, maximizing productivity while reducing costs. Solid Edge 2021 includes an artificial intelligence-based assistant in its user interface to predict the next commands you will need based on what it is you are doing and where you are in a design. The new adaptive UI is right at your fingertips, ready when you need that next command. It's common practice for suppliers to provide a 3D file of purchased items, such as this piston assembly. Using the new Internal Components option, all separate parts are contained within one single assembly file, with no parts written to disk. This enables faster import times, especially on larger data sets. Even though these parts are all internal, we can still analyze mechanisms and then assemble the item in a way it would work if it were a regular assembly. Assembly relationship creation and many other operations such as measurement can be performed on inactive parts. This provides increased performance and lower consumption of system memory. Here we see the correct operation of the piston assembly with its internal components. Reusing designs is easier too. Now, when copying and pasting multiple parts and assemblies between designs, existing assembly relationships are automatically captured and reused in the target assembly. A step-by-step process guides you through the operations to add the external relationships required to fully position the parts. All internal relationships come along for the ride. This significantly reduces the time for these operations. A new multi-edge flange command speeds the process for designing sheet metal parts. Multiple edges can be selected at the same time, angles can be defined, and miters automatically added. It's as simple as picking the edges and then pushing or pulling. In addition, partial or centered flanges can be defined, and trim options make light work of tasks that would normally require multiple operations, even with offset or gap distances if required. These sheet metal enhancements, along with many others, increase productivity and efficiency by being able to design parts faster and easier. A new decal command makes it quick and easy to add labels and images to parts. Simply select the desired image, define the desired size, and position it accurately using regular sketch relationships and dimensions. The decal can span multiple faces as we see here. However, changing the position of it is as simple as modifying the dimensions or relationships. Solid Edge 2021 also sees enhancements in frame design. Here, we'll place a cross frame which has coping applied so that it matches the circular cross section of the vertical frame. Now we can specify a weld gap between two frames. This is especially important in generating an accurate cut length of welded frames in our parts lists. The new end caps command allows the quick definition of these types of parts within a frame. This single command provides a wide range of options. Simply select the frame cross section, choose the material, and specify the type. Choose from different types, like inward or outward, and even define offsets or have chamfered corners. The end caps are reflected in the bill of materials, eliminating additional work for the user. A new online parts catalog makes finding and reusing supplier parts a breeze. There are various ways of finding models, even by using shape search if necessary. We can view 3D, 2D, and sectional views, or even compare two models to visualize variations. Once selected, a single click places the part into the assembly. Solid Edge 2021 continues to employ cutting-edge improvements to help you realize productivity gains in the tools you use most often. To learn more about Solid Edge, visit solidedge.siemens.com.